Rocket, 5-1.
Just like that, the Cubs reclaim their 4-run lead. Home run number 2 for Heyward. He's been working awfully hard after getting off to a very slow start, seeing some positive signs. Solid line drive to left last time. This time again, it's up in the zone. And he gets the head out in front of it and whacks it into the bleachers.
First homer in this ballpark as a Chicago Cub.